You might think that preparing healthy food can be costly and take up a lot of time, but this morning, Craig Coffey discovers some classes that are showing us just the opposite.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Back here once again at the Chef's Outlet store right now, talking with certified natural chef. This is Heather Mitchell. Good morning once again. By the way, I feel healthy just touching the kale. I feel so much better. Yeah, I think I've dropped like 15 pounds this morning.
Most nutritious vegetable.
There it is right there. Okay, we're talking about their fantastic program here. It's cooking classes for weight loss. And, of course, the foundation for any weight loss program is nutrition, right?
That's right.
Okay, right now we're talking about nutrition. And a big deal nowadays is gluten-free.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so what are we doing right now?
So we're making another breakfast for gluten-free people. And if you want to choose something that you can eat early in the morning, well-balanced, but also doesn't have gluten in it, a good option is oats.
Okay.
And we have these are called oat groats. So
oat groats?
Yes, they're not rolled.
Okay.
A little bit closer to their natural form.
Okay.
I soak them overnight, bake them in the oven for 8 to 10 minutes after they've been soaked with a little bit of maple syrup.
Okay. Ooh.
And some nuts.
Ooh.
And then to pair with it, we're gonna make some almond milk.
Okay.
A lot of people who don't eat gluten are also a little dairy intolerant, so
okay,
this is a really fast way.
Okay, you got some water in there.
Got 4 cups of water and 1/2 cup of almonds that I also soaked overnight.
Okay.
And I'm gonna add 3 dates to it.
What do you soak the almonds in?
You soak them in water.
In water, okay.
Yep.
And then the dates?
Dates, just a little bit of natural
okay
sweetener.
And the Vitamix 5000?
Vitamix 5000.
The Rockstar of blenders?
That's right.
He said that they've got a jet engine in this thing, right?
Exactly.
What makes the Vitamix so special?
Jet engine.
It's the engine. It goes like 400 miles an hour.
Exactly.
It mixes that up.
Faster than anything else.
Okay.
So then here we have what's called a nut milk bag.
Okay.
You can also get a paint strainer bag.
Okay.
If you go to Home Depot, it's a paint strainer bag.
But don't
if you
use
go
paint
to the natural,
beforehand.
No.
Yeah, okay.
And if you go to the natural food store, nut milk bag. But
nut
don't ask
bag
for a nut milk bag.
Okay.
At Home Depot.
So write that down. Nut milk bag. And my oat groats.
That's right.
Groat oats. I'm very confused. It looks like milk.
It does. So we're just going to pour this in and strain out the almond meal that's still in there.
Okay.
And then
but that's the crunchy part, right? Isn't that the good stuff?
Yeah, but we're going to get a lot of the nutrition out of the almonds
okay
doing it this way.
So this is like a healthy gluten-free cereal.
Yep.
With milk and all.
With milk and all, yep.
Oh, look at that. You pour that right in there.
So we have some berries to go on top.
Oh, perfect.
A little bit of milk.
This is like a Grape Nuts commercial.
Exactly.
This is beautiful. This is Colorado living, right?
Exactly.
Okay, fantastic. Got the kale. Also got my spinach and berry smoothie from earlier. This, by the way, is still fantastic. Heather, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank
Check
you
out these classes for weight loss here at the Chef's Outlet store. That's it for now. Cheers again. Thank you. Back to you guys.
Thanks, guys. Well, the Cooking for Weight Loss classes, as well as a variety of other classes, happen at the Chef's Outlet store from 6 to 8 p.m. on different nights throughout the week. For information and ongoing registrations, you're encouraged to call the number on your screen. It's 272-2700.